Hey guys, it's me, JP. So, I lost footage of me playing. I hate when I do that. But I'm in the doctor's place. And I'm right here. I lost the footage, sorry. I can't get that footage back. I can't get that footage back, sadly. But I'm in the doctor's place. And I am terrified. And that's why I'm standing here in this dark corner. I don't like you. I'm just gonna be here. Go. Okay. I don't know where this, what is this place? It's like a locker room, obviously, but. Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh my gosh. What was I doing? Oh my god. I don't even know what I'm saying. Oh gosh. Get away. Where's the elevator? Why'd I come in here? Hey, what's up, bro? Buddy. Come on. Oh my god. So obviously he's gonna see me. Obviously. Come on. Elevator! Yes! Go. Yes! No! This is the wrong way. Oh, never mind. It is the right way. No, get away. No, get away. Oh, God. Yes. Oh, my God. Thank goodness you died. Yes. But I can't. Where's the scissors? I could try to pry it open. No, they're gone. No. Are you serious? Going down, actually. I can't believe that just
alive.
I know.
I figured that second maniac would carve you up like the others.
Is that where the exit is at?
We're close now.
Dude, why don't you just smash the window? What the heck happened? What?
I had to burn it. All of it. Murgoth took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole thing.
Thing called the Wall Rider. I don't even know what is a Wall Rider. I'm gonna end it here because I'm terrified and I already completed the other part. I'm mad that I lost the footage. This might be a short video, but well, I did it, so yeah, I'll see you next time.